Vernon Company is developing what may be a better virus protection mask. VO2 Master is using a 3D printer to adapt its portable athletic testing analyzers into respirator masks.
VO2 Master produces portable metabolic analyzers, which are used in performance assessment and nutritional assessments of athletes. What we've done is take the existing filter and mask that we use to make our metabolic analyzers and printed a little adapter, which effectively makes a reusable air filter mask, a respirator.
While it's still early days, CEO Peter O'Brien says there's already plenty of interest.
I mean, we put the website cart together last night. We've already got a half dozen orders and some pretty serious interest from two American universities.
For Castanet News, I'm John Manchester in Vernon.